Si Akizon ayaw raw maging selfish sa kanyang mommy Jaja. Love life ng kanyang inahanda raw niyang suportahan. I'll be very happy. I mean, I think everyone just want to see her happy. Hindi ako magiging selfish because I think she sacrificed a lot for our family then. And if that would make her happy, we wish her all the best. Kamakailan lang ay nagdiwang ng kanyang 30th anniversary in showbiz si Jaja Padilla. At sa loob ng mahabang panahon na ito ay hindi maikakaila na young-looking pa rin ang Divine Diva. Hindi rin maitatanggi na marami pa rin ang humahanga sa kanyang ganda. Pero sa kabila nito ay isang pag-amin ang ginawa ni Zia tungkol sa estado ng puso ng kanyang ina. She would be the last person talaga to think of that. I think she's not really ready. But when the time comes, I hope that she knows that we're here for her and everyone who cares about her.